The 20-minute video was posted online Friday, with a note in dedication to Bennington, who died at age 41. In the video, Bennington and his band laughed and sung along with comedian Ken Jeong. The video started with the script, "With the blessing of Chester's family and his bandmates, we share this episode and dedicate it to the memory of Chester." Bennington committed suicide on July 20, U.S. time. He had lived a successful career in music, selling millions of albums with his unique hard rock hip-hop style. He also struggled with drug and alcohol addictions at various times during his life. Bennington left behind his 6 children and wife to Linda Bennington. In it, Bennington and the band sung some of Linkin Park's hits like In the End, alongside covers of the Red Hot Chili Peppers and Outkast. This edition of Carpool Karaoke, filmed by Apple, was part of the company's feature-length spin-offs of James Corden's Carpool Karaoke segment from The Late Late Show.